don't get caught up in the stories. Don't get caught up in the mental proliferation. Let it be. Relax. Smile. Come back to your object of meditation. This is the path that you've been looking for. It is the Buddha's path.